Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. During these difficult times, people are looking for answers. Why are so many of us suffering? Why are so many people dying? Is there any God? What is going on? When will we recover from this? And today I am pleased to inform you that ICNA ICNA Nationals campaign, ICNA Houston, has placed two billboards on two major highways in collaboration with Y Islam. The same billboard message have been placed in other major cities nationwide, appreciating our frontline healthcare providers during this pandemic. These billboards generate much interest in Islam, resulting in phone calls, requests for free Quran and literatures, and sometimes even a shahada, alhamdulillah. In Houston, the first billboard is located on I-45 South at Belfort, going towards Hobby Airport, and the second billboard is located on Highway 6, close to Clay Road. If you know an essential worker, please share this post with them to let them know that ICNA Houston and the Muslim community is proud of them, and beyond thankful, they are our heroes. Our billboards can be viewed over 800,000 times in a week each. They have caused many people to call our hotlines and ask, "Why Islam?" Be a part of this da'wah and support and sponsor our billboards. Donate now to icnahouston.org. Assalamu alaikum.